Yeah, awesome to get the win. I think it's been a build-up to working on processes, getting the rust off in the first 2 days of tournament, and nice to get rewarded for showing some good pieces of play.
How valuable has it been so far for you guys? Because it definitely looks like you've been improving every match that you play.
Yeah, I think it's hard to put a finger on it. It's the time together is invaluable, and just being together, learning each other's moves, and kind of just spending time together is the main thing. And obviously, if you can do that against world-class competitors, you're always going to improve.
Well, I was about to say it's got to be invaluable to play sort of every second match against guys that are regulars on the world circuit.
Yeah, it is amazing, and knowing that you're testing yourself against the world's best, it motivates you and definitely motivates us as a team. So hopefully we can have more of these.
Yeah, the concept is fantastic, isn't it, for African teams to be helping each other, because if sevens get stronger on the continent, everyone benefits from it.
Yeah, completely. And I think we're doing such a great job as Africans taking sevens to the world. I really believe there's massive potential, and we're only going to reach that by helping each other out. So it's awesome to see.